right, guys, welcome back to some more Culling. Nitz is joining us this time. I'm still on my looter loadout because fuck the rest of these loadouts.
The ninja one's good.
Load dropper, like backpacker, stealthy. Like, you can't beat it. It's just good in all cases.
Oh, yeah, that.
Like, the extra two slots are necessary to earn the airdrops that are more expensive, and yeah.
That's why I always go with that setup.
Yeah. Like, stealthy is so powerful. Because I noticed that people would hear me coming when I was trying to sneak up with them when I didn't have that. When we were doing
the only way run. They actually do hear you besides that is the door opening. If you open a door, they'll hear you. That's it.
Or open any loot or anything. It all makes
open
noise.
Anything.
Yeah.
Like, when you guys were recording those with Crit, I was playing solo. I spawned in the same spot 3 times in a row, amazingly. And, I'd wait on the roof and wait for someone to come in, drop off the roof, and just start wailing away on their back because I could hear them coming.
Mm-hmm. I still love my outfit. It is awesome. You can get a hoodie like this in real life.
I'd like a hoodie like mine.
I think I'd go for a lot less form-fitting one, but...
Oh, yeah, me too. My form would be... It's like the reverse of what you see. Also, my holes are on the bottom. Why are they on the bottom?
Your crate's upside down.
Was I in a car accident here?
This side up was not posted on the side of the crate. I'm at the wall.
Oh, God. What?
Okay, I'm by the... Okay, I'm by the, the bridge.
I'm by the explosive run sign.
Okay.
I'm in the literal middle of bumfuck Egypt.
Please let no one be up here.
I'm gonna have to make myself a knife. Wait. Oh god, what kit did I go with? Oh no, I went with my lumberjack kit accidentally.
Oh no. Let me see what my kit is. Mine is survivalist, which I don't have.
I've got a player here literally right next to me. I stopped him before he could make his knife.
Nice.
He's gonna get away from me. I'll let him get away.
Player here, but I've got explosive runs, so I don't give a shit.
I don't have anything. Oh god, I'm in my chainsaw build. That means I don't have stealth.
You tried throwing something at me. Wait, the fuck?
What?
On the bridge, there's the little panel things.
Uh huh. That can lower and raise the bridge.
Yeah. Another contestant with a spear. Didn't know that. Also, there's people fighting down below me. I was right next to that spear death.
Bad position. But luckily, I started with body armor.
If I can find the building with the green crate, I'll be in okay position.
I got myself a javelin. I found a green crate where I spawned, but I spawned
hammer.
Next to someone.
That'll work.
I've actually. I got someone here. They're gonna hear me coming too. Screw it. Fight. Nope. I'm not letting you get that green crate.
Hello, body armor and crowbar. I can take this guy now. Oh my god. He set a trap. Oh god, there's two people, and they set a trap on that front door.
Yeah, I'm busy fighting someone right now. I'm fighting someone with a crowbar. Yeah.
Well, there goes most of my body armor. Luckily, my explosive runs is still on, so I've got.
Yeah, I got. I had. I did my kit. I spawned with body armor.
Really? Wow.
Your friend killed another contestant with a spear.
Alright, well, that sucked. I had not expected someone to use a trap on that door.
Oh, he had a backpack. Score.
Nice.
Luckily, he only had a crowbar. He had a... This is why you never take crowbars or something over a spear. Just not worth it. The bleed, because I still have 68 HP after that fight, and I did not do good in that fight. Oh, hello there.
So what's the kit that gives you the body armor, sir? That sounds really powerful.
It's literally the body, it's a perk. I'm using the lumberjack. I start myself with a body armor. Make sure I can live long enough to get my chainsaw. Also, someone's shooting at me. I think it might have been the friend of the guy I killed. Oh, you got a dynamite? Nice. I need to tell you about the story about the time Chris was getting attacked by two people and I impact grenaded him. Crit was screaming for me to help him, and I didn't have any way to actually help him in the fight because I was low on HP, so I took an impact grenade and chucked it at Crit. We ended up killing the guys because of it, but it was amazing. Also, I'm still annoyed that claymores don't damage the person.
They don't?
No. The person who places them, even if someone sets it off on them, will not take any damage.
I keep getting rid of Muscle Man milk just because I never remember to use it. I probably should keep that more often, but I can get my crate now.
I can too. What crate do you have?
Survivalist. I think it's a tier 2 blade or something. And a health
I think
kit.
It's a machete. I'm gonna get my lumber build.
Yeah, it's the tier 3 blade, and more body armor. And a health kit.
I'm being dumb, but I'm taking a risk. It paid off. You know what? I'm popping that.
Alright, I'm heading towards you now. I've got a decent amount of gear. And I've got an infinite stamina shot for 2 minutes, so. I guess it's infinite run stamina. Like, if you try fighting, you do run out. Alright, where are you at?
I've got speed and stamina on.
Alright, I think we're actually going to meet in the middle.
I'm already at the middle.
A package has been delivered to Callcast Satcom. Thanks for playing. Loot.
Building over here hasn't been looted. So if you want to come to me. You have the chainsaw?
Yep.
Nice. You need infinite stamina pill, or you got it?
I've got it already. I popped it now.
Okay.
Hate the fact. There's a explosive barrel down here.
Bandage here?
If you ever need it.
Upstairs.
A contestant was
bed kit.
Take it. I've got one. Survivalist comes with one, which is actually kind of handy.
What weapon do you have?
Tier 3 blade, tactical machete.
Okay. I'm gonna pop this open, the bunk down here, the blue crate.
Okay. I've got enough for a blue crate as well.
A pipe wrench tier 3.
An enemy was just pummeled to death.
I'm gonna sell that in the gem.
Someone's here, unless you're not silent.
I'm not silent, unfortunately. Okay. Well, I got a chainsaw, of course, and my build's not gonna have silent.
Right.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna keep the javelin.
Alright, where should we go?
To the explosion.
Okay.
Wherever we go, we're gonna be noticed.
Close the barrel.
Make you some explosives if you want.
I'm tempted to. Like, I mean, they're not great, but I think they'd be a good opener.
Well, the thing is, if you ever...
They guarantee weakness.
Well, not that. Only that. They scare people off, which is the biggest thing. So if someone's chasing
Alright, someone's already been over here.
Well, keep running in front of me so I don't know where to go.
Okay, let's... I'm gonna grab a stick real quick and then...
This is the airport, I believe, we're heading to.
Airport's to the right. We're not really heading to it.
And what are we heading to now?
The explosive barrel for a second.
God. Went that way. Remember, we don't have a man tracker right now, so... And I've kind of... stopped that.
Oh, shit, that was you. Your outline didn't show up for a second. You nearly got dynamited.
Someone just killed another contestant.
I'm like, someone this way?
Yeah. I want to scare the crap out of someone with this.
Wow, stamina boost is best used when you're empty. It'll actually refill your stamina while running.
Yeah.
Oh, you leave a little smoke trail. That's kind of cute. Should we check up top? I don't think they're over this way. It's in the airport is probably where they are.
I need to get stamina. Don't have a shot anymore. It wore off.
Explosive barrel in there. Is it an untouched green crate? No, it's open. This place has been looted entirely.
But there's a blue crate down here if you want to open it.
I'm 1 point short.
Need a stick?
Someone left a health kit. I have two of them.
Why would you ever leave a med kit?
Yeah, I didn't see it, probably. Oh, here we go. Tier 2 cleaver.
Something's crazy. I see they did loot that box down there.
Alright, let's see what blue crate luck is.
Please be a gun?
Saber!
Ooh, that's even better than your machete.
Here, you want to take that?
I could sell it and then we can get another blue drop. Actually, yeah, because I don't want to throw a machete yet. Oh, no.
Keep that machete? That is an amazing melee weapon. Get rid of it. Yeah, have one. Like, I'd almost use that over the chainsaw. Because that thing is heavy bleed.
Well, the chainsaw, you know.
And those doors are open. All right, I guess we're heading gas station.
I swear, if anyone hears this coming, it's going to be great.
And while they're running, I can hit them with a mid-air explosion. I'm getting good at those. Like, that's the only good thing that came from me experimenting with the failed explosive build, is I now can cook grenades and stuff better.
Okay.
Alright, my stamina thing ran out, but I'm good for stamina right now. Luckily, when it runs out, it leaves you at 100.
Oh god,
so.
Oh god.
What?
Stop. Why the... Oh, that pisses me off.
Windows?
Yes and no. Discord.
So I always sign out of the damn thing. Oh, there's an unlooted crate. I've got 29, so I can't open it.
I've got 62. I can open it.
Alright, watch out. There is an explosive in there.
Yeah, I know. I've got a med kit if it goes off.
And we can always healing hump.
Ooh! I got a Kukiri.
Nice. Probably better than the other thing? I don't know.
Yeah, it's faster.
Yeah.
Less damage, but faster. Which...
Alright, do you want a heal kit? I've got a bandage.
I have a med kit.
I got two med kits and a bandage.
I have full inventory right now.
Okay.
Because I'm
gonna...
Up to you. We just came from that way.
Oh, we're one of 3 2-man drives.
And
keep heading around the circle,
man.
I guess.
We're good. I really wish we had a man tracker right now.
Yeah, it is the one time it'd be useful. Also, I'm in full body armor. Like, heavy body armor.
Oh, my armor's gone.
Yeah. I can spend some money to make you some lower tier stuff.
You hit
your head? Oh, go ahead. It's not gonna hurt us, so...
Okay, this base has been looted. Alright, let's grab 6 down this path. That way there's plenty of sight lines. Remember, I dropped that up here.
I'll wait up here, you go do what you need to down there.
Okay.
That way...
I could've just used the other bandage, damn it. That saved me some fun.
Well,
ooh, I got an idea.
Hmm.
And then rock. I'm gonna use my bandage, since I have 2 health kits. I'm gonna make myself a second set of armor. Alright, here's a base armor for you.
Where'd it go? Oh, there it is.
I need another stick. There are sticks on the ground when you need them. So now if I think of it in battle, I can get a second refresh of my armor.
I know you're busy, but you might like to know there are 3 crates available in the center arena.
Let's go to the center.
Only one of the crates has an item in it.
We're gonna either
get
that crate.
It is random now.
Opening the crate. Oh,
okay.
Save for the moment.
Crit died.
Unless
on,
crit grabbed the wrong
crit
one.
Crit exploded. No, because it's the one towards the two-story building, right? airport way.
No, it's actually the one closest to us.
Fuck, I told Crit the wrong one. I've seen that one open before, so that's why I thought that was the right one. Oops. Door to the right's open, careful.
We're almost to center though, so... Oh!
There's is that opened or not?
No, these are on the lower tier. I actually don't know which one's the proper one for this.
I can take a risk, I got 3 crates.
Yeah, you got 3 med packs, don't you?
Yep.
I'll let you do it since I already have...
Oh, this the one's already open. There's nothing in it, that's good.
That's where I summoned mine at.
Oh. Alright, my stamina is really hurting, so we need to slow down.
Yep, no problem. I just want to get into the center. Okay, so, just so you know, the ones that explode actually have stuff in them. They just don't have stuff in them. So they can actually unlock airdrops for you later on.
So I'm going to get something regardless, maybe.
Yes. If it's one you don't have already.
Alright, let's see this one.
I'm going to check this one real quick. Yep, this one's not open.
That was a bad
one. Wasn't that one?
Alright, let me get all of them because it'll keep my bleed, and then at the end I'll use it. I'm gonna lose my entire body armor, sadly, but I have the spare. Stay back.
I am. Got it.
3 throwing knives.
Oh, tomahawks. It's the juggler one.
Alright, I'm gonna put my armor on. I can't. I think I'd rather have these than the explosive.
Well then, we're about to have some friends.
Yep, and we'll remember that explosive and the armor's there.
We're probably going to want to take cover, though. Do you have 50?
17.
Wait a minute. When it starts getting closer, I'm going to pop my pill and then grab that explosive.
Or grab the armor. Alright, so you remember how the explosive works, right?
Yeah, I've used them before. I like beaning people with them.
God, I wish we had a man tracker.
I'm actually.
Maybe we want to hide out in that tunnel rather than in the center. Like, right. I don't think center's that much more defensive.
Alright, come on. Wherever you want to go.
Alright, let's go over here.
Just remember, right about on the border. That tunnel will get engulfed.
Yeah, but we'll run from it when it does. This means we're not out in the open.
Okay, I'm gonna hide my chainsaw for now. I'm gonna right about
this way we can watch.
God,
I'm listening for footsteps. Hear them.
That is so creepy when it's completely quiet like this.
Yeah, the problem is we don't know where anyone is. I'm gonna see if anyone left a man tracker in here.
No problem. Can't move from this spot because if I move, people hear me.
Yeah, that's fine. Oh, there's an explosive crate.
Ooh.
That's too much to run. If we had the explosive, it'd be great, but...
Hmm. Got 7 minutes till the end of the round.
Still 3 full teams. Gas is starting to come down, so keep watching down the end of the tunnel, see if it starts approaching. Still don't hear anything, though.
That was me.
Sorry.
Remember, other people can hear that, though.
I know, that's why I was switching to the one I wanted to start with.
Oh.
Someone to the right.
I hear someone.
They're probably tracking us.
They definitely are.
It's a fight.
Nope.
Should we get into it?
Gas! I need help.
Shit, I can't really help you much. I've got pepper sprayed.
I'm okay. I got away. I did lose my tactical machete, though. I don't know who saved me, but thank you. Are you okay?
Yep. I actually have him.
I'm dead. I got exploded on.
Alright, well, I'm at full health.
Alright, I think it's just you and one left.
Nope.
No, there's a team of two. Damn.
Somebody just killed somebody else.
It's just you and the team of two.
Yep.
Oh, there are poison, though. There's Punji sticks down there. They're coming. You are near Punji sticks, careful. That was interesting.
I didn't know where they were.
Don't go down there. Nice! The other one's on the other side of that wall, right there. Watch out, that's Punji sticks area. It's literally just you and this guy, Ghost. You got this.
You stepped on him.
Yep.
I threw it at him.
Good job! You won!
Threw the saber at him. I am proud of self.
Oh, I killed a couple of them with that chainsaw.
Jungle Leaf Camo Cowboy Hat.
I don't know what I... Oh, I don't think I won anything special because I died before you.
Oh, damn.
That's sad.
Yeah, I don't know how that works.
Yeah, that's stupid. It should be a team win thing.
Alright, I'm gonna change up my outfit real quick. I'm gonna go cowboy.
Oh, I'm going to change up my set so I'm actually ninja.
Nice. Cowboy hat, jungle leaf camo. Body, jungle leaf camo. Actually, do I have a camo shirt, I think? Elder, fire leaf. Let's go with this one. And then I think I have a camo pant of some sort. I do not. I'll just take those. I am very cloaked. My face looks ugly. I like having the goggles on, but that's a cool cowboy hat. Alright, you ready for another one? And I did pick up another hunt, or I picked up a survivalist, so I did get another new crate, so. Did I get anything else new? No. So apparently the explosive crate I blew up wasn't anything new.
Oops, someone woke up.
Rydia?
Yep.
But airdropper, backpacker, stealthy, I like it so much. Like, backpacks are just rare enough that it's worth taking the perk for it. The stalker kit wouldn't be terrible solo, because you could stun gun and bowie knife, because it's a tier 3 knife for only 70 with a man tracker. Like, I think that's a pretty good kit. The archer kit doesn't seem to work together, though. Like, there's a recurve bow, explosive runs, and stamina shot. I guess it's for you running away while sniping. Oh, what was your perk that gave you body armor from the start?
The body armor perk? I think it's literally called.
Armor. Start body match with body armor in your inventory. That actually... I don't know, that might be better than Backpacker, honestly.
I personally like the Backpacker too much.
Yeah, if the Backpacker wasn't two extra slots, if it was just one, then I probably would go with the armor over it, but... And you can never get rid of Load Dropper. If you're going with crates, you have to have Load Dropper.
I got lucky to come across someone that actually had a backpack on them, but, I mean, a lot of people actually don't go with it, which is confusing to me because it's just so useful.
Yeah, you were running Lumberjack, though. Are you going to switch to, like, Ninja or something? Or are you still
Lumberjack? Switched to Ninja.
Okay. Ninja's such a good kit, too. Yeah, the two smoke bombs are really good. The blindness is just ridiculous. But I held up well in for that battle. I feel very proud of myself.
Oh, this is a long queue.
Yeah, we're bound to have we've had 13 seconds a lot, so. Gives us a chance to talk strategy, though. And we should
Going random, right?
Yep, I'm still on Surprise Me. Cause
you should have looked at your airdrops and seen what you got from the boxes.
I didn't get anything new. I was checking. I've got... Oh, it still Surprise Me.
Damn, sorry, my daughter is... Radio, go to bed.
Hello, everyone. Hello, Radio.
Shush, please.
Smuggler. I don't have Smuggler. All right, I'm gas station by center.
She's trying to whisper. I'm so sorry.
Oh, she's adorable. No one minds. Everyone knows it's...
Oh, Mantrekker.
Bandage, Muscle Man, Milk. So it's bandage, stick, right?
Come on, give me that funk. Bandage, stick, first. Crafting special, yes, sorry. This is what I was worried about.
She just wants to be on the video, Daddy.
Oh, I've got an explosive box.
Ooh, nice. That's always worth the 12.
I've also got a player. Where are they coming from? Oh, I got your favorite toy, Ghost.
What'd you get?
Impact grenade.
Ooh.
I'm gonna start this
out. Mantrekker. No one's near me. No weapon,
I'm fighting someone.
Oh, shit.
I've got the impact grenade.
Green crate. And there's usually rocks up on top of the garage so I can make my armor safely. Yep, there's a rock. Totally missed the jump. That's gonna cost me. Body armor's so good, though.
No, you don't. Get back here, you coward.
Also, I found a way to optimize.
Okay, I really don't get how these people have unlimited stamina.
Yeah. There's a perk for lower stamina use. Or they have 30 extra stamina, I think. I mean, it makes a difference.
I'm running towards you.
Right.
I threw a pair of breast knuckles at this guy, but...
I mean, those aren't worth recovering. Tier 1 items are better as throwing items anyway. Are there any green boxes down near the river that haven't been claimed? No. Damn. Alright, I'm heading up. Where are you at? Oh, fuck. I'm running away from you. I apologize. I'm an idiot.
Your only friend killed
nice kill.
Contestant with a brutal beatdown. Brutal.
He was
absolutely
pain.
Brutal.
Ooh, explosive thing over
guys.
Here.
Boxer?
Box, but I know where a barrel is.
Okay, good. I had an explosive box by me, too.
An opponent just got sliced into bite-sized chunks!
Just need to find a stick.
That bugs me. I had to waste...
Green crate, too. I might have a weapon for you.
You might want to consider getting the tetanus shot in case you meet old Stabby.
Dynamite! That's not
nice.
Worth throwing
at the thing. Not throw it at it.
Yeah.
I got another pair of brass knuckles. Three pairs of brass knuckles. Really, game?
Doesn't look like I'm ever gonna get my crate, though, because I'm burning my stuff, crafting things. But I think I'm more effective that way. All right, you're coming towards me.
I found the unlooted building. I figured
it'd get up.
Oh, okay,
ooh.
I know which one you're at.
Oh, so. Come to me, come to me. There's a backpack.
I already have a backpack.
Okay, game. I'm just gonna leave that there. I managed to throw a spear at a window and it stuck in the window.
So yeah, stun gun for 12 points. I think that's worth it.
I guess we got co-commentary from Rydia this episode.
Yay! Everyone likes Rydia co-commentating. What are those, Daddy?
Ooh. I'll sell that. I got enough to call in my airdrop.
Alright, you do that. I'm gonna check the man tracker. No one's nearby.
You have a weapon, right?
Yes. I also have dynamite, so I can either keep... Actually, dynamite's 90 damage. Let's see. Mine's only 80 for a smuggler, but that's a backpack, a man tracker, and a kukri. I kinda don't want to grab it.
The kukri's good.
Yeah, but I've got a tier 2 already.
You can have some brass knuckles to sell or whatever.
I can't carry anything.
I've got full inventory. I don't want anyone getting a smoke bomb for free.
Like, I'm good enough with explosives. I think I'm going to stick with the dynamite.
There's brass knuckles in the water. I'll leave it there.
Yeah, it's only 10 points.
You should sell
them. Oh, actually, yeah. Hold on a second.
That's why I was giving them to you. Yeah, I'll stand on this so no one sees it. 1, 2, 3, 4,
where's
5,
the brass
6,
knuckles?
7,
there they are.
Found them.
Now, do you have to look at things to pick them up, or can you, while running, just keep tapping F to pick
you
up
You have
stuff
to look at it.
Okay. I'm going to open up the blue crate inside.
Don't forget your TNT.
Yeah, I know.
In case.
I want to see what this is first. Airdrops bring people together. Kukri. Get out there and
grab my package. Well, there's your smuggler Good kit luck. For 50. That definitely beats the game. Although the katana's still way better.
Where'd my DMP go?
Right underneath. Right in front of
you. Yeah, so you do have to look at it. Okay.
Oh, let me grab a stick real quick.
There's one right here in the middle of the road. There's a dead player right here.
That might have been me.
Yeah, I think it was.
Let me see where
is he? Man tracker. Keep forgetting I have one. There's one guy over this way if we want to go kill.
Yeah, we both have one, remember?
Right.
Stop.
Quiet in the jungle.
No, it's not.
I see him.
I hear them.
They're right there. Watch out. Don't go near him. Don't go near him. Back up.
Oh,
okay.
That
was bad. I'm also poisoned. I died. So I cooked the dynamite for just a second too long.
Oh, that explains why.
Mm-hmm. It's because they grouped behind a tree and I wasn't paying attention to the bar. I should have thrown it earlier. That was all my fault. I failed that encounter.
You made a mistake.
Friend has body armor, so focus on the ski mask guy that you were fighting originally.
I was fighting the red body armor.
Okay, body armor's gone. Yeah, they're both bleeding pretty badly. Guy behind you again. Swing behind you. Turn around, swing.
What the?
You just see the charge. I'd say throw your stick at him. Anything at them?
I threw my katana.
Wow, they had a lot more health than I thought they had.
No, look at the other one.
I can't for some reason. Oh, he almost is dead. Yeah, I guess you should have focused on him.
I had them both. I think. They can't find my katana.
They did. They found it.
Aw.
If I had done that correctly, and didn't blow myself up. Like, I took out all my body armor and 60 of my health with that. Like,
yeah,
that
you took
was...
me. You took a lot of my HP out too. You took at least 40 off me.
That was all my fault. I shouldn't have. Well, I guess I thought you had.
Oh, they're about to die.
Oh, let's do another round.
Okay, sorry. I just
wait. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, have fun.
Radio's already co-commentating. You want to co-commentate as well?
I'm typing at the moment.
Okay. One of these days, I'm going to actually do the tutorial. What'd you say?
I don't know.
I kind of like my camo outfit, but I still like my original look. I think I'm going to go back to it. It just is awesome looking. Yeah, definitely. So I didn't get a new crate that way, so I got... Okay, so I could have had Smuggler, which was actually one I was missing, but it made more sense in that situation not to go for the crate.
Sorry about that noise.
Smuggler was kind of useless.
Smuggler wasn't horrible, though.
I had everything in the Smuggler kit, though. That's
well, you got lucky and found it in a blue crate, the Kufiri.
Yeah. Well, the Smuggler had a man tracker. We already had a man tracker. It had a backpack. I already had a backpack.
Well, we just got lucky and found all that.
Yeah. I mean, I can see if you go Smuggler kit, that it would be useful dropping the backpack starting kit and just rushing your funk. Okay, I'm near a mountain.
I just see trees. I never trust these because every time I look through them, it changes.
It's not exactly the right area. Like, you can see the airport tower, and you'll be behind the hill, so you can't see the airport tower, but...
I'm at center. Exactly at center. I'm exactly at center. I don't like this.
I'm going to unfortunately be the second person at gas station.
I'm checking the tunnel.
I'm going to hit the cave behind the gas station. Grab what funk I can along the river, though.
I'm at the water treatment. That's where I am.
What the fuck is water treatment? Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Oh, I got an alarm gun so I could set off whoever attacks me.
Alright. I have a green crate in the tunnel. And there is somebody at gas station.
There's a green crate in here somewhere. I saw the blinking. I have to find it.
I Tier did 2 pipe wrench, that'll work.
You have a backpack, right?
Yep.
Okay, so I just picked up a backpack that's 20.
Alright, there's someone running towards observation. Or, weather station.
You know, that really bugs me. Every time I, go with the backpacker, I get it.
Yeah, it's always that way. There's a green crate near there. Oh, that's a red crate. I can go find a stick.
I think I grabbed everything, didn't I?
Oh, actually, I don't know where the explosive arrow is.
I grabbed everything. Let's sell this dart gun, because it's pretty much useless.
Oh, I have a cheap kit today. I don't know what it is.
This is good.
Self-defense, pepper spray, a satchel,
it's a crafted satchel, it's garbage.
Yeah.
For that much, you might
It'll
as well
It'll make
just
armor, though.
Yeah, but for that much, you might as well just make a, blue crate open.
Well, I need to get it, so...
Is this Yeah, true, you don't have it unlocked. There's no blue crates at river, or you got green crates, I mean? Really? Well, there's funk, at least. Blood. One, two... yes, and blood.
I need an explosive barrel somewhere.
Is your hearing damaged?
Oh, interesting commentation from her.
Alright, that's you. Did you have a weapon yet, or no?
I got a hammer.
Okay.
I'd rather have a knife, though. I'm actually gonna dial the
there's
hammer.
There's a player dead up the hill.
Okay, give me a second. I'm gonna craft a knife.
Two players.
Okay, just give me a...
We're heading towards the river.
Do you have a rock?
We can summon something in if we go towards river. Yeah, I have a rock. There's a rock right here.
I got one right here.
Your emergency beacon.
Why are they blinking?
Due to a malfunction.
They shot me with an alarm gun.
Please have your emergency beacon serviced at one of our convenient locations by visiting.
Let's get our crate summoned.
Which means their alarm probably got set off too by whoever they were. Oh, that actually did one damage to me.
Until help arrives.
So it's enough that it'll kill somebody. Wow, the self-defense is 55 only.
Yeah.
Taking my armor.
Do you have room for all that?
Yep.
Do
you need speed?
I have one.
Okay.
I don't have stamina though.
If you are bleeding, put pressure on.
Should we take
the
these guys on?
If you are unable to control
sure,
bleeding,
let me
make sure it does not come in contact with others.
I'm not gonna sell anything. Oh, there they are.
Help is on the way.
Alright, I'm gonna go pepper spray him.
Alright.
Please be calm and stay where you are. Do not try to move or you may
crafted knife way better than a crafted spear. Got one.
Partner, stab another contestant. He really sliced that guy up.
Watch out, ghost, don't die.
One of our service centers for free repair during the emergency period. All our service centers are closed at this time. You killed someone.
I killed Gandalf.
With a melee weapon.
Well, guess he's not coming at the dawn on the third day. Oh, Lord of the Rings jokes. You're healing, I'm gonna recycle.
Oh, it's gone.
I can call in the self-defense thing again.
I can call in my kit. I can't heal though, no. I can sell the hammer. The brass knuckles I just got to get my katana.
Yeah, I wish the self-defense one actually came with a weapon. But, I mean, a large number of stun guns, I guess, wouldn't be bad. Do they have anything useful?
Brass knuckles. And the alarm gun.
Your punch is gone.
Aw, your punch is gone?
She doesn't like the fact I sold the brass knuckles. Oh,
arena.
We can call it in right
only
here.
One crate has an item in it.
Nice.
We did it on purpose!
Oh, three crate Monty as well. So we know which one to go for the one end. And then, if they're on the ground, we go for the far end.
Yep. What do you got?
This is the ninja.
Okay.
Let's go for center.
Alright, I'm gonna keep the bow, I guess.
Give me my crafted... There we go, jeez. I want to finish healing real quick.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna make an armor.
Okay, go ahead and do that while I do this.
Like, I'm really addicted to armor because it lets me win.
Okay. Dick. Make your armor.
Yep.
I don't want snare. I don't want snare.
He even gave me 16 arrows on the bow, so I don't have to spend any more on that.
Go blowgun.
Nice.
Right.
And one more rock.
How do you
I have a spare set of armor.
Really
you
is
need armor?
Just a, no. Oh yeah, I do need armor. All right, let's go. Ghost.
Just make another bandage. Whenever I have idle time, I'm gonna keep crafting new armor.
Okay. Well, we need to get to center before someone else because we know their specifics one, so that probably means most other people do too.
Yeah. It's not
luckily,
hard to figure out.
Right there, center.
I think I just heard an explosion from center.
Nope, let's hurry.
I also have seen a green flashing beacon to the right, but I'm not sure. Okay, that's open to the right.
If we get me another 100, I could summon us another one.
Your opponent just killed an opponent with an arrow!
Well, that one right there on the rock might have something. Looks like the crates are untouched.
No. I only see two smoke.
Yep, alright, someone's already been here.
Wait.
They're to the right of us.
Just killed someone else with a melee weapon!
On the fire!
Damn, regular bows are pretty good. There's also another guy to our left in the center.
I know.
Where'd he go? Oh, shitty crafted bows aren't very accurate. Okay.
No.
We let him go?
He's the one that got the center crate.
Oh, alright, let's not let him go then. I've got two more taser shots, so...
I'm out of stamina.
Right, iron skin. I mean, iron skin and armor, I should be pretty much fucking untouchable.
I'm out of ammo, damn. See him? Oh, I see
hitting him is another matter.
Oh! There's someone to our left.
Mm-hmm. Trying to hit that explosive barrel behind him.
I shot that stack of people! Punch him!
Got it.
Punch him! Thank you. Thank you.
You fighting him?
Oh, I think he got a bunch of these. Oh, flooded bombs!
Alright, I'm out of stamina. Ow, fuck!
I got the one.
Alright, there's the other guy's coming to help you.
God damn it, another guy.
Yeah, I'm fighting this guy.
I'm done. I don't know what they did, but they made it so I couldn't do anything. I tried throwing my katana away so they couldn't get it, but nope.
Contestants got chopped up by a sword-wielding maniac.
I couldn't do anything there. I unfortunately threw
my. That's the guy who made it so I couldn't throw.
He's at full health.
Yeah. I couldn't do anything. Alright, well. I think that's been three rounds?
Might have been two, but I think they were fairly long. We'll call it here.
Alright.
Alright, guys. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.
Everyone say goodbye to Rydia.